In example two, we're told the points M and N are midpoints of the legs, and because they are, that makes MN a median. And our theorem tells us that the length of the median of a trapezoid is equal to 1/2 the sum of the lengths of the two bases. So using my theorem, I can write my equation, and then using the values I'm given, 20 is equal to 1/2 of the sum of x and 24. To me, the easiest way to solve this is to say let's double each side. So 40 would equal a whole x plus 24, and then we can subtract 20/40 from each side to get x is equal to 16, or you do have the option of distributing your 1/2. 20 equals 1/2 x plus 12. I can then subtract 12 from each side, and then I can say in order to go from half of x to a whole x, I would have to multiply by 2. But I think it's easier if we just get rid of that fraction right from the start.